and strikes on some of those issues, it is possible that he can turn around things to himself. He can turn around things to himself. This nonsense of saying, no, UPND is a tribal party and whatever, whatever, that is neither here nor there. That is neither here nor there. For me, I don't believe, yes, I know, I do agree with Savoy to some extent that, you know, people vote for a certain whatever, but Zambian people at this point in time, they can change. It is all dependent on who gives them hope. At the moment, things are tough, things are hard. And Zambians are looking for somebody that can give them hope. If HH can give them that hope, if HH can give them, you know, that, you know, hope that is a messiah, like the way Joe Biden did. Joe Biden, you know, capitalized on COVID-19 and gave hope to the American people that he has the solution to COVID-19. And they gave him the presidency. Zambia today is going through economic challenges, serious economic challenges. And the PF think that they can buy off everyone. That is a big mistake. That is a big mistake. But PF, you are making a big mistake in thinking that you are going to flush money because people are hungry, people don't have money, and you're going to flush money, give personal money here, 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 and everyone will vote for you. You will be in for a rude shock. Yeah? You will be in for a rude shock. Clement Tembo, the money that you have, that you have amassed through your presidential initiative, which you want to be giving around in Kawata, that is not campaign. That is not campaign. Zambians have grown beyond, you know, appreciating, you know, monetary gifts. They have gone beyond that. They will get your things, but they will still vote according to the way they want. They will still vote according to the way they want. So don't fool yourselves. I've seen a number, especially these so-called aspirants. Yeah? Aspirants. They are busy dishing out money. Yeah? One good example of Clement Tembo is the one I know of. I mean, he said, no, I'm not the one and whatever, whatever. Come on. We have seen you guys dishing out money.